Well, they're in every major city, but do they give much thought to manholes? Well, Berkeley, California, out there on the left coast in California, they're getting rid of them, well, sort of. The city will now call them maintenance holes instead. The Berkeley City Council just adopted the ordinance to remove all gender-related language from its city code. So the words manhole or man-made will now be called artificial or human-made, and the words he or she were replaced with they in the city code.